गुड मॉर्निंग,
गुड मॉर्निंग।
सो टुडे वी डिसाइडेड टू गो टुवर्ड्स गार्डियन स्कूल कोल्लूर, टुवर्ड्स कोल्लूर। वी बी अराउंड 50 किलोमीटर प्लस वी आर गोना राइड टुडे। देयर इज आल्सो अ स्टेडियम रन वेयर ऑल दिस रनर्स विल रन फॉर 24 आवर्स। सो वी विल आल्सो गो एंड सी दैट। ओके, राइट। Okay, just now finished today's ride. So rode 55 kilometers, and then during the ride we went to Gaudium School, where Hyderabad runners, the stadium run is happening. So we went there, and it was so inspiring to see all these runners running for this long duration. So the stadium run is for 12 hours, and then they have two categories, solo and relay. So in relay, 6 members would be running for 2 hours each. So how many laps they run, how many kilometers they cover, that's depends upon their strength and then sheer determination. So for the solo, each person will be running for 12 hours, and then during these 12 hours they're allowed to take a break for 1 hour. So this break would be taking, they'd be taking this break in some splits, like 2 minutes, 3 minutes, or 10 minutes, depends. Like, so it started in the morning at 6 o'clock, and it will go till 6 in the evening. So today we might also have a national record. So that's what one of the HR Hyderabad runners organizing committee member was saying. So maybe, yeah, that's one thing. So it was so fun. So overall today's ride was very nice. We went to Padancheru, from Padancheru to Kollur, Gaudium via, and from there we went to Movie Towers, and then to Gandipet, and then through ISB we came back. So Sandeep was riding along with me, and it was so nice to have him on the ride. So yeah, so we captured few moments from the stadium run. So just go through it and see how the energy is. Okay. Today the weather is beautiful, and here I'm riding with Sandeep.
Hi, hello.
So here is the stadium run happening. Let's go and see. What a beautiful campus here. Okay, we are in a Gaudium School, and Sandeep came on a right. Let's see where the 24 hour stadium run is happening. This is the Gaudium School. A very big campus. Actually exciting. This is a canteen.
Huh?
It is canteen, Photopia. Okay, stop recording. So this is the
team name.
This is the team name. Leaderboard. This is a leaderboard. Team number. Alwal, Turtle, Sparkle.
Oh, last time we will count it,
Yeah.
Okay.
So here we are at the stadium run.
Here is the Gaudium campus.
Looks like a huge campus. This is a very beautiful one.
Completely.
Some nice music they are playing. Okay, so Manthoti, we have
Narendra
Reddy. He's organizing. Yes. So let's learn from him what is this all about.
Yeah, hi. This is Narendra. So I'm representing Hyderabad Runners. So this is our first maiden stadium run for Hyderabad from Hyderabad Runners. So we are organizing it. So we have two categories. It's solo, 12 hours, and relay. Relay to six members in each team for 12 hours. So we got good registrations. It's around 52 relays are participating, and solos are around 40. So the numbers are good, and we have a nice track at Gaudium Sportive here. So we did previously club run in February. So it made a good impact for the runners. So you can see the track. It's a new track, and so well maintained. So runners are enjoying their run. Hopefully next season we're gonna meet them. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. So that's Narendra, who gave a nice introduction about stadium run. So let's learn more about stadium run. అసలు ఒక రన్నర్ ఎన్ని రౌండ్స్ చేస్తారు, ఎంత కిలోమీటర్స్ రన్ చేస్తారు, అండ్ హౌ లాంగ్ దిస్ గోయింగ్ టు బీ. So we'll learn from Narendra. He's quite busy on the calls today as he's organizing and looking after so many things. But he has given some time for us. Narendra, so ఒక రన్నర్ ఎన్ని ఎంతసేపు పరిగెడతారు, అసలు ఈ ఈవెంట్ ఎన్ని అవర్స్ ఉంటుంది?
సో బేసిక్గా రన్నర్స్ వచ్చేసి దే ఆర్ టోటలీ ప్రిపేర్డ్ అండ్ ట్రైన్డ్. సో ఈ ఈవెంట్ వచ్చేసి 12 అవర్స్ది. So we have 37 people from five states, from Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Orissa, and Telangana. So you can see that there are more than 6 or 7 from national athletes. So you can see their pace. They are carrying their pace from 6. So it's a good movement, and we have a brighter climate. We may expect a national record today if everything goes well, in God's sake. And the runners, you can see the solo relay runners. So most of the women have turned up. So we have around 100 plus runners today. All the women are running here. So expecting 11 hours from each runner, only giving a 1 hour break for the solo runners to be taken. And within 11 hours, most of the runners may complete up to 90 average. 90 kilometers will be the average thing. We have a podium finishers today, around 3 people, and those are all our athletes.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Arvind.
So that's all about the stadium run. It's a very tough one, and then need lot of grit and determination to do this. So let's see. So all the best to these runners. Four lanes on the track, 1, 2, 3, 4. They are the relay. So a team of members will be running for 2 hours. So each team consists of 6 members. So these 6 members will run each member for 2 hours, and then we have those 2 lanes on the steep right. So on that, people or the members will run for 12 hours. So single person, so that's a one person running for entire 12 hours is on that track. Today we also have these are the stalls. The runners.
How many they are?
To energize them.
But please allow to
be volunteers. We have BHL Ace runners. Subhajit,
Subhajit, hi.
And then
Suren.
So they are on relay.
Yeah.
Cool, man. All the best.
Thank
Subhu,
you.
When are you running?
My slot is from 12 to 2, right in the middle of the heat. The sun above.
Maybe today is not going to be very hot.
Really pleasant, so hope it continues pleasant. And a good run. Thank you.
Bye. All the best, man.
Thank you.
Hey, my slot is 8 to 10.
Car,
so I think the weather is good and hopefully to vlog at least 20k in 2 hours.
Super. He is a machine actually.
Yeah, thanks.
All the best.
Yeah, thanks.
All the glory is here. So, just now coming out of stadium run. There's a wonderful activity happening by Hyderabad runners. So back on the cycle. Bye bye to the Gaudium campus.
Okay, after a Gaudium stadium run in Gaudium school, we have come out to continue on the cycling ride. Currently at Kokapet Hill.